Oh, hey there, Internet. How's it going? You ready to get Chloe out of this mess we've gotten her into? I don't know if we can, but we're gonna try. So last I remember, we needed to find a new battery because we're a badass independent woman who don't need nobody to fix this car for ourselves and theoretically get out of Arcadia Bay, which is like really awesome. That she's just like gonna do it.
I was pretty pissed at Rachel last night. Amazing that someone I just met could have made me this angry.
Amazing, or is there another word we could use there? I don't know. Amazing seems really positive for the amount of shitstorm that we have been through in the last like 24, 48 hours. Ooh, there's a school bus there. That's a good place to start.
I wonder if I'll ever ride one of these again.
No, okay, not gonna take the school bus's battery. That's fine. Let's look at this.
Don't tell me what to do.
Make it a great day. Don't tell me what to do. You know what? I feel that, though. Sometimes people tell me to do things, even if it's something I want to do, and I'm like, well, now that you've told me, I don't want to do it.
You're a long way from the beach.
That's a nice beach towel, though. Man, there's really some things you could pick up in this junkyard, huh?
I always wanted a pet snake. Instead, I got David. Fuck everything.
Comparable, actually, though. Both possibly snakes, both possibly pets. You know, that's funny.
Here's the side of Arcadia Bay they don't put on the postcards.
We've seen a lot of those syringes around in this game so far. In the last, again, 48 hours. Okay, so LT, it wants me to look at my objective. Get battery, put in truck. I mean, here's another one. A car.
This thing looks somewhat new.
Yeah.
Maybe the battery still works?
It got towed with the little yellow thingy on there?
What are you trying to hide under their hood?
There's gotta be at least one good thing in here. Maybe this one just works. I mean, there's no door handle thing, though. Ooh. Oh, but look, there's the button! Look, I saw it in the... See, this is how much I know about cars. I know that this button will pull this thing open. That's about it. Actually, that's a lie. I know a few things about cars. Like batteries! I know about batteries. We know some basics. We're not as good as Chloe.
In official car speak, this is the thing that makes the other things do their things.
Amazing. This is the kind of car speak that I would need, though. You know, just the simple, like, I don't need names for stuff. I need you to point to an object, tell me what it does, and then...
Here we go.
Call it good.
Pick of the litter.
Pick of the litter. Good job, dude. Who's there? Is someone behind us? No. Do we have it in our hand? No, we don't. Can I read that?
Wow. Shitty ride, drug dealer. Really thought crime paid better.
Oh, this vehicle's distrained and impounded. Impounded, that's the word with the yellow thingamabob. With the authority provided by Rule 42. Okay, it is an offense to, without lawful excuse, destroy, damage, or tamper with this property. Well, we just tampered with it and, like, slightly destroyed it, but you know what? I don't think anyone's gonna come looking for it. What is that?
I used to love opening up the diner with Mom before school.
Aww.
I guess those days are now officially over.
Right. We've got some shit to work through now because we literally just left home and...
This Matt has seen some things. Mostly feet.
Mostly feet. That's actually not that bad looking of a welcome mat, I'd like to say. Mine get really wrung out before we throw them into the no-go bin. And then you just never get a new one, because how can you replace something so perfect that you already had? Okay, so we went over there. There's a nice little sign right there.
Max and I used to go there all the time as kids. I think it shut down, but... Who knows?
I mean, the sign is in the junkyard, and it says building for lease, so that's probably true. We're probably not wrong about that. Unfortunately, we can't go eat any of that. Ooh.
American Rust. Sounds about right.
Are you talking about yourself there? Like, do we need to sort out some problems, Chloe? I mean, we do, but... Do we need to add that to the list, I should say?
Leave no trash box unopened. That's my motto.
That doesn't seem like a great life motto, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, interesting. It's a bobblehead.
Sing your song, tiny man.
Take it. Absolutely. Let's decorate our newfound car. Duh. Who is that? Is that supposed to be Elvis? I feel like that's a little bit Elvis-y. Okay, we're gonna go. I don't exactly know who it is, but I feel like it is Elvis. Which is great. We love us some Elvis.
No, not going over there.
Oh, right. That's Dad's car. Yeah, no, no, no. We don't want that battery. We don't need that battery. We have our own anyways. Toy robot.
It's all fun and games till this guy enslaves everyone.
Oh, she's thinking ahead. We've got a future thinker here. See, that's the thing is, like, Chloe's actually really smart.
Pretty sure this isn't what Rachel meant when she talked about going to LA to be a model. Then again, it's probably not what this person meant either.
You don't know that. You have no idea, Chloe. You don't know. You gotta get out of Arcadia Bay first and figure that out.
A long way from the country club, guy.
What is that? I'm sorry, what is that? Actually, I would love to have a little putt-putt thing in my house. Putt-putt is an underrated game by far.
Now this is a vortex club I wouldn't mind joining.
Oh, there's another vortex club! Be whoever you are as we eat, drink, and merely say fuck you to Reagan, a suppressive capitalist regime. The Motley Ball, I love it. Well, that was from so long ago, from 81 it said. Oh, I see, it's an old, wow, that lasted a long time.
I know one fire that doesn't need any poking.
Ah, speaking of fire, we lit everything on fire! We lit that whole forest on fire! Things are going down in flames!
Up next, a local band called Pisshead is blowing minds and speakers throughout the bay. Here's their new single, Nothing Wrong.
Wait a minute, is this the security guard's band? Did I miss it?
Wonder if there's treasure buried nearby.
Well, that's actually really relevant to us because Max, because she's always there somehow presently in the back of our mind, even though we should probably get over it honestly because like she left us and like we have other friends and they're cool friends and we should just like make friends with the D&D people and like get some new friends. Boat. Let's look at the boat. Oh, climate. Oh, absolutely climate. Oh, this is gonna be a bad idea, but we're here for it. This is one of those bad ideas that we are totally okay with the battery and the little dude in our pocket, both of them. Yeah, get up there. You got it. You got it. I believe in you. Come on. Aw. Oh.
Damn, you cigarettes.
Wow, touche, too accurate. Prop up, and then maybe we can climb up there on the pallet. Oh, am I really that weak? Come on, dude. Come on. You got this. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Nice, strong, independent lady we got going on there. Now I can absolutely climb up it. Heck yes. Do it. Do it. Get on up. Is it going to break on us? That would be unfortunate, to say the least, since we are alone out here. And probably nobody knows we're out here. I think Rachel's coming to meet us, but, like, she hasn't shown up yet, so... Oh, look, is the fire still raging in the background?
Shit.
Dude, we did that. Oh, I'm so upset at you, Chloe. I'm so upset. You could do everything else but that? Come on. Come on.
Really all great art is made on the insides of car hoods, atop ships, in the middle of junkyards.
Obviously. We will graffiti this one.
What do I want to tell my fellow sailors of the seven trash heaps?
Buried treasure. Let's have some fun with it. We don't need any more sadness in this trash heap. We gotta get the positive vibes going. We're on a new adventure. Chloe's gonna have a new adventure starting now. That's the plan for our girl. We gotta get her some positive vibes going. We have no idea what this game holds for us. Oh, I forgot. There's a message from Mom. Oops, that's the wrong button. There's a message from Mom in here, which will be interesting to read because feels. Where do we start from? Did you hear there's a fire? Okay, I'm fine. Again, Chloe, really? Okay. We have meeting. You can't keep doing this to me. I'm trying my best. Chloe, David's trying to do what he thinks is best. He's such a tool! He is such a tool. He sucks. I didn't like that he asked you to empty your pockets, and then you were completely innocent. Chloe, can't you just forget about David for a second? Think about me. Maybe I just need space, okay? Maybe I need my daughter back. The sass. Also, it's 11:15 in the morning, and I did not realize that, but that's pretty early. It's still a pretty early day. A lot can happen. A lot! could be about to happen. Oh, look, buried treasure. Wow, that's actually really cute. She did a really good job on that. Wow, I'm really impressed by that map. That's awesome. We're gonna, I guess, climb on the thing again. More climbing. Great. We'll just get super high up and then not be able to get down. It's a good idea. It's a pretty cool boat, though. I like little boats like that, except when you're in the middle of the ocean and Jaws is attacking, and then you're going to need a bigger boat. But we'll get up on this and have a nice view of the fire that we started. Dude, it's not a good view. Don't say it's a good view. That's a bad view. We don't like it. It is kind of pretty, actually.
Rachel set that fire.
Same.
Stupid. I don't think she meant to.
She did not.
But I also don't think she didn't mean to.
Wow, deep. Girl, I hope that they can get it under control soon. Because now this fire is bigger than just her little problems that she was having. I knew it. I called it from the beginning. I was like, we're going to set the things on the fire and it's going to be bad and we're going to start a wildfire. And also that guy was petitioning to not have wildfires and we signed the fucking petition. And now we've literally gone so far against that. We should probably look at the bat.
I think I'm all smashed out.
For now.
For now.
Winky, winky, winky. Okay, let's go put the battery in here. It is really important to click on everything in this game. I do remember that a little bit from Life is Strange. You never know what's going to open up more things to say to somebody at a later time. And I find that really... Ooh! Really interesting. Please don't get electrocuted. I believe in your capabilities to do this. Does that actually happen in real life? Does anyone know? I don't know cars well enough to know if you could actually get electrocuted like that. But now I'm a little bit worried about this. I thought she was going to be good at it, but here we are. Okay. All right, first things first, battery, obviously. What else could be wrong with this car is the next question for sure. I mean, check your mirrors, first and foremost, I would say. But, you know, oh, that's useful. Keep that, definitely. Ah, because we don't have keys. There's no way she knows how to do that. No way, that's something she knows how to do. A, very badass.
This thing needs more love than I can give right now.
Bummer.
In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit.
Absolutely. Put the singing man there. We'll make this our own. We'll make it our own little car. We'll get it a paint job. We'll drive it around as soon as we can get it started.
But I get to pick the tunes. Okay?
Do those actually stick? Or do they just stay? Rusted floorboard and torn seat.
Probably a good idea to cover over this with something.
Okay, all right, we can get creative.
While an escape hatch could be nice, I should probably cover over this massive hole.
That is a big hole. What do you cover? I feel like we should do the welcome mat there. I don't know what's gonna go there yet. Maybe the beach towel? That'd be a good idea.
It's just you and me, you tiny weirdo.
Do we think that's Elvis? I think it's Elvis.
Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here.
Okay, all right. Now we have some tasks to do. That's not bad. It's. Ooh, wait. How do we get out of here? Oh, leave. Yeah, there we go. We've got, I think, welcome mat. I think towel. Okay. Light bulb.
Let's see what else this trash heap has to offer.
Light bulb might be like on the sign over here. Were there lights on this? I don't really remember. That doesn't look like lights. I feel like there was something we looked at that was lit a little bit. Get it, it's lit. Not that sign. We've already decided that is not the sign for us, and we don't want it. We want nothing to do with it. Oh, that's how you run. Ooh, we can get fast. Oh yeah, take that. Absolutely. And then people can see the welcome there.
Life endangering floor hole. Quite nicely.
Yes. Now we have a whole welcome thing in our pocket because that makes sense. We don't want the placemat. We wanted the beach towel, which I don't quite remember where it was. It was definitely here somewhere though. I remember her commenting on it and thinking, what a nice towel. There it is. Take it. Absolutely.
This could cover that torn seat and look awesome doing it.
All right, now shove that entire beach towel in your pocket. Because that's how this works. What was the third thing? A light bulb. A light bulb. A light bulb of all things. I mean, there's got to be a non-broken one here, right? There's got to be. Not up there, I'm assuming. Although that was a fun... the bulb at the top of the robot. Robo bulb. Wow, a blue light. That's actually pretty sick. I've been in cars. I've been in some, like, it was like an Uber or a Lyft or something, and they had changed out some of the lights so that it could be like a fun ride, and they had done little fairy lights around the inside. It was a pretty interesting time. It was one of the swankiest rides I've ever had in my entire life. Okay, get back up in there, and let's do our little fixes. I feel like this should have taken us longer, because we have an entire day to kill until something probably happens, / Rachel gets out of school and we can actually hang out with her. But, like, you know, every second we can do it, it counts. Wow, that looks really good! Wow, that's actually super cool. I would drive around in a car like that. Maybe not a truck, but, like, absolutely... The tie-dye towel covering is such a nice move, and it just looks great. It looks soft too, and it's got the welcome mat. Man, we're really making this all our own. It's not exactly our style, but it really is.
Maybe there's another
wrong button.
I can put in here.
Yeah, absolutely. There's with the blue light. This is the ride of the century. We've got the tie-dye, the welcome mat, the singing man. Oh man, I'm shocked that actually fits correctly. We really lucked out on that one.
This thing looks like a rusted out shopping cart.
Nah!
It probably drives like one too. That's if it ever does drive, which seems questionable.
We'll get it, I believe in us.
Still,
totally.
How sweet would that be?
To drive around in a shopping cart? I mean, we could go to the grocery store and find out if you really wanted to. Got nothing better to do. Who's calling us? Answer it.
Yeah?
Frank, it's Frank.
Oh.
Oh?
Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
What?
Really?
No. We've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
I'm sorry?
How? Oh, like, drugs?
Frank.
Yes?
I'm hanging out in the junkyard, north of town.
Don't invite him here.
Junkyard, that's great. Stay there, I'll see you soon.
What?
Okay. And Frank,
I don't like the sound of this.
I'm not in trouble or anything, right?
I don't know. Did you do anything you should be in trouble for?
Yes.
Like, in general, or to you?
See you soon.
Nope, I don't like it. Nope, I don't like it. Nope, 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 nope. 20,000 times nope. Absolutely not. A, Frank... Sounds like he knows we're not in school? B, we owe Frank, like, almost $200.
Smoke break.
Oh, you think so? I mean...
The inaugural truck tag.
We might as well. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
We only get one chance to make a first expression.
mystical, so it goes with the theme of our crazy Alice in Wonderland car. Like, come on. Give me some magic. We have a blue light as our car light. Like, you have to make it magical. Oh, hell yeah.
The eye sees all.
The eye sees all. Indeed it does. Oh my god, I love it. Okay, dome light.
Looking good.
Yes! Don't waste the battery, though, so turn it back off. We just wanted to know that it works. Open that. Yeah, go through past... owned things. See if there's some good CDs in there. Stuff like that. What is that?
What do we have here?
What is it?
Most people probably wouldn't wear a beanie they found in a junkyard.
Oh.
Sucks for most people.
Oh no. Oh. We don't want to wear that. We're gonna put it on. Yeah, we're gonna do it because we're Chloe, but like, gross. Actually gross. Yeah, you should wash that first, hun. You should definitely wash that. I'm glad you didn't put it on your head. I really was worried she was gonna do that, but I'm glad they, you know, didn't make us put it on. Okay. Alright. Yeah, bobble him. Does he actually
Principal
bobble?
Wells eat pizza with a fork and knife?
What? What does that mean?
I knew there was something off about that guy.
Hey, don't dish on the fork and knife, pizza people. I mean, it's not the way to do it, but, like, it's okay. It's all right. Different strokes, different folks. What is this? Do it? Do it. Do it. Nice. That's a nice view. Just us, sitting in a junkyard, by ourselves. All right, smoke break.
Fixing the truck was hard work. Time to kick back and light up when I'm done looking around.
When I'm done looking around, says the game. Says you can look around all you want to. We'll smoke in our car. It's gonna make it stink in there a little bit, but, like, that's okay. It's our car. And, we're the only ones that are probably gonna be sitting in it because we can't get it to work anyways. I'm still nervous about the Frank thing. I'm having some nervous feels. But she's not. She seems like she's fine. What do we think Frank knows? There's quite a few things he could know, actually. Didn't we just say that... Ah, the f***ing flames in the background. Didn't we just say that smoking was bad for us, like, 10 minutes ago when we were trying to climb a boat and we couldn't? Man, there's the bird again! Again! Oh, this is bad. Oh, this, we're in deep shit, aren't we? We really are. Aw, Chloe. She's like, what else do I have to do today? Man, that's the real bummer about getting kicked out of school is you just have nothing to do. You just, there's not, because all your friends are like, don't set another fire, please. Listen, put out your cig. Put out the cigarette first, my girl. My girl. There's a lot of things in this junkyard that could burn. Please, please tell me we're not going to start another fire. We just light the entire town on fire because we keep doing stupid shit in different places. Uh-oh. Okay, this is clearly a dream.
I slept all day.
Because things are moving in the background. Also, where'd our towel go?
What the hell?
I like it with the wings. I'm into it with the wings. It's pretty cool, honestly. Oh, nope, don't like more flames. Flames are bad in this game. I wouldn't say that always in every game, but in this one especially, they're really bad. They just never mean a good thing. Look, the bird again. What's up, birdie bird? Fun fact, crows, it might actually be ravens, but we're gonna say crows. Crows remember faces of humans and then tell the other crows that human is good or bad depending on how you treat the crow. So don't ever piss off a crow, because then they'll all be mad at you. Because they'll tell their little friends that you suck. That looks like Dad. Yeah. Yeah. We're having a weird-ass dream. We got out of the car this time, at least. We're not having the car crash again, which was a miserable dream to live through every time that we did. What are we doing here, Dad? Ooh, s'mores. I love s'mores. I don't think he's very happy. I mean... Let's look at that.
I wonder if it burned like this the day it happened.
Wow, so we have some shit we gotta work through, is what I'm hearing.
Do I feel like roasting a marshmallow?
Always. Always roast the marshmallow. In fact, roast more than you can possibly eat, because you never know when your next chance is to roast a marshmallow. You just never know when it's gonna come, so you gotta live in that moment, girl. We gotta be living in these great moments we got going on, dream-wise or other. Also, why would you not just pick it up and stick it, instead of just sticking it? You can put your fingers on it, it's okay. We're gonna cook it anyways. Whatever dreams you got going on there is not gonna survive that fire. Let's roast. Give me that marshmallow. Is there chocolate around? You have to do the chocolate. You gotta make it a full s'more, or it doesn't count, honestly. What are you gonna do with just a marshmallow? I don't really like eating just the marshmallows, to be frank. I have to have at least the graham cracker with it, but mostly the chocolate is the good part. Mmm. Nice little Hershey's chocolate bar. That's a pretty scene. We're into
amazing,
that scene.
Isn't it? I can't look away.
At the flames?
Sure.
Don't pretend you're not mesmerized, too.
Hmm. He knows. Man, that fire is big now.
See? You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Is he foreshadowing danger? Rachel?
Fire blinds us, just like darkness. But darkness blinds with absence, with loss.
What does fire blind with?
Beauty.
Wow. Speaking of deep. Huh.
But
interesting.
Sometimes, there's a greater beauty yet to come.
Incredible.
Love the stars.
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why you need to be careful.
I feel like we're talking
careful.
About Rachel.
What?
This got scary. I don't like it. I don't like it. Nope. Why? Why did we have to see that? Why did we have to dream it? I didn't like it at all. I thought it was gonna be a nice dad time, and it wasn't. Okay, wakey wakey. And shaky. Is that, uh-oh.
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette?
Same!
You could start a fire.
Same, girl. Same. Not appreciative of you saying that, but same.
So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
Are you hitting on us now? Of course. I mean, yeah.
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in.
I mean,
thanks.
What if we had actually taken the warning from Dad? Wow, I didn't even think about it. We literally just got told by Dad, "Be careful," and then immediately said, "Yeah, whatever, sure, get in here. You started a fire, and you're totally dangerous, and I totally get that foreshadowing." And still, we said yes. Whoopsie daisy. Wait, is that her bag of like? Like, I'm
Damn.
Leaving?
You've been busy. It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around.
It did not take long, either.
A rainbow towel?
Yes. Absolutely.
A cool blue light?
Yes.
Holy shit. The all-seeing eye.
We gotta add the wings.
We have the Illuminati on our side for whenever shit goes down. Always thinking ahead. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
Oh, that was, she's on the same track that I am. We're gonna, do we continue to roll with it? God, I hate making decisions in this game. I hate it so much. We're gonna go, I hope, since
That's
we've been thinking
hope.
About it.
But it doesn't exactly drive yet.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Figure it out.
I'm really and just hoping the adults stop us. I'm really at this point, I'm relying on them.
Buy stuff. Uh-huh. Car and money. Anything else you'd like?
Yikes.
Luckily, there's no rush.
What?
True. And no Blackwell. Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry.
Wait.
I can't believe he actually suspended you.
She's a really good actress.
I'd say it's, like, the most believable thing that's ever happened to anyone.
What if she's playing us?
Forever.
Oh, no.
I'm just so pissed about the play. How could they let Victoria Chase jack your role? Because life is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
What if she's playing us,
yeah,
though?
Totally.
I have a bad feeling about
At least
this.
Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Yeah, you lit an entire forest on fire. Us? says the romantic. This is actually how, like, conversations work. You only hear half of the sentence. There's this whole thing about shift tracking or side tracking, shift tracking that your brain does. We're gonna say us.
Last I checked, you're the one who went all Puff the Manic Dragon on that tree last night.
Oh.
What were you thinking?
That's...
I was angry.
I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But come on, doesn't accomplice sound way cooler than accessory after the fact?
She would know that term.
Is that the official Arcadia Bay DA's opinion? Accomplice it is.
Yikes.
I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David.
Dictator!
He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Yikes, yikes, yikes.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry.
Maybe she is playing us.
You know what we both could use? Therapy.
Mm. Indeed.
Therapy.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Wow, we're gonna do this right now? I don't think so. Oh. Okay. All right. We're into this. We like this. Where to start? No, but actually though, let's start with David. We were talking about
him
first.
This dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's not what therapy is.
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do. Then what the hell am I talking to you for? Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now.
I would not take advice from Rachel Amber if I were you. Doesn't listen to me, though.
What have you got?
None of these are very creative, to be quite honest. But step dick, step douche, and step fuck, of the three, I think step douche is the least original. Step fuck is the hardest to say. So we're gonna land on step dick.
Yeah, step dick. Because he's overly sensitive and he thinks he's way more important than he is.
Touche.
Also, he's a dick.
Poetic.
Poetic.
May I also suggest stepladder?
Oh.
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night.
Hey.
And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle. What the hell kind of therapist are you?
The funny kind?
It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
Wow, she is pretty witty, though. She's really witty. Let's talk about Blackwell. Related.
I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
Mm. You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
Why are you labeling my feelings?
I mean, how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well?
Yes,
you
absolutely.
I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
Day one, though.
I bet
Day
my
one.
Therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Hey!
Touché, Doc.
We were okay before the teen years, before shit went down. What about...
So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last night. What do I do?
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her. How to break into a viewfinder. How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
Huh.
That makes sense.
That makes sense. We did say, or she
that
did say, she needed
actually
help.
Actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
Yeah, talking it out does
it's
help.
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag. It sucks. Too blunt? Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Stop apologizing, Chloe.
I'm just... I don't know.
Aww. Yeah. It'd be like that sometimes, though. Too real.
Can we talk about something else?
Yeah. But this is therapy session, so you should talk about it. Did we talk about the fire? That feels like bringing it back up, to be honest. Also, I'd like to point out that I noticed Rachel called herself stunning and beautiful twice within, like, a 20-second period, and Dad was just talking about how beauty blinds, and so, like, there's that whole thing, too, and I'm just gonna stick that in the back of my mind palace somewhere to bring up later.
Kind of fits the truck a bit. That might mean I have life skills, something I've really tried to avoid.
Heck yes you do, Chloe! Heck yes!
I'm closer to becoming a car thief.
Also touche. Yes, it is. Aww. Okay, that didn't work to cheer her up. Not that this is what we should be doing. We should be having therapy. She gives advice and then doesn't take it herself.
There's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore.
Yikes.
You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
Rachel! No!
I think you have a personality. I wasn't talking about me.
Oh.
My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells' office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit.
I thought she was talking about herself.
How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
I won't let you. You're not like him. This is one of those moments in the social life of real life where, like, I mean, I don't know what Chloe's actually gonna say, but you could really go either way. You really can. We should try to be the best friend that we can while we are with Rachel, because she is the beauty that burns. We're labeling her that officially. And so I'm a little nervous being around her, but I'm gonna say, I won't let you. I'll look out for you.
You need someone around who likes you for who you are and isn't afraid to call bullshit when needed.
That's me.
Let me know if you find any candidates for the job.
Me. It's me. I'm here. Look at me. I'm ready. I'm
shit.
Crying out.
Playtime. Gotta go clean out my dressing room for Victoria.
Wow, really?
Not exactly the role I thought I'd be playing tonight. Oh well.
Wow, that blows. Can I come with? Do you want me to come with? We could be friends and do that together.
Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Is she gonna something watch the fair. Show?
Criminally fun. I'm in.
Is she gonna watch it? Of course she's gonna watch it, because she's Rachel Lambert.
Wait,
she has to be
you
there.
You forgot your bag. It's for you.
Oh?
Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
She brought me stuffs? Wow. That's actually really sweet of her. Okay. All right. She's moved up in my eyes. Yeah, she's gotten a little better having brought us that. Where's Frank, though? I'm still worried about Frank, honestly. Oh. The jams are going. Are we about to build ourselves a little house here? I think we are. Yep. Wow. This is about to happen. Mm-hmm. We're gonna make this place our own. Oh, boy. I mean, at least we have shelter over our head.
Time to check out Rachel Amber's mystery bag.
Mystery bag. What do you think is gonna be? I actually am very curious what's gonna be in there. I actually really am so curious. Mikey! Oh, and Rachel. Oh. Okay, all right. Let's see. Well, blows. Okay, hold on. We gotta go back all the way up. Meanwhile, nope. Jumping out of trains. Born to be a spy. Such a great team. Tears unforgettable. No, it doesn't suck. You. Ah, that was the sweet part. Okay. Worth it. Meeting hella sucked. You're hella weird. You are. Seriously, we'll get revenge. That's nice of her to say. I don't suck. You really, really don't. Aw, my mom thinks I do. Don't know if I can stand going home tonight. Still there? Grabbing something from home. Then I'll meet you at junkyard. See you really soon. You better. Okay, all right. That wasn't so bad. Let's see. What do we got? My brother's not always an asshole. Forget it. Ack, I heard you got suspended. Sorry, yeah, I rolled a 1 against Wells. Get it? Steph says you're a nerd. Who is he calling a nerd? He's really our friend, though. He actually is our friend. I fucking love that kid. I just want to hang out with Mikey all the time and play some D&D. All right, we'll do some decorating. Yeah, we're gonna make this our own. Again, we gotta just stay busy. We've got an entire day ahead of us of not being in school. Is this the music we were listening to? Great, okay, so tapestry, we'll hang it, because, like, why not? Like, one man's trash is another man's treasure, as they say, which is very literal in this sense. I don't think it normally is. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna turn this off so we can hear Frank coming, just in case.
It's time to talk about the elephant in the room. This elephant fucking...
That was funny and stupid. It was dumb.
The cutting edge in junkyard security technology.
Yes, absolutely. Ooh, that could be fun if we could find some darts. I'm really into that, actually. Man, that thing's pretty high quality for being in a junkyard. I'm just gonna throw that out there. How did you get that to hang so fast as well? I'm a little curious about that part. That does work, though. Are there darts around? Let's find some darts, man. Let's have a good time.
No, I just need a photo of David.
Oh, I was gonna suggest Wells, but, like, David would work, too. What'd she call him? Stepladder? I do think that's a little funny.
This is the shit.
Aww. Like
my junk fortress of solitude.
We just need a real bed, though, is the problem. Hopefully there's bedding in here? What do we think? Drugs, wine, food?
A bag full of clothes.
Close. Damn. Well, we had high hopes. We could use a shower. Yeah, I guess that is important. Clothes are important.
Nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe.
Hell yeah! I don't know what you're being sarcastic with that for. Like, obviously, we got new clothes in front of us. We gotta try them on. All right, we got Raven hair over here. We have the Raven shirt on for quite a while, to be fair. So this is probably something we really need to do. Yeah, we got the beanie on, which is really gross, but, like, we got a new look, and that's cool. I like that. I do like the Raven hair. That is a bomb-ass t-shirt. Great. Loving it. Don't know what I look like because there's no mirror in here, but we're okay with that because we look good. Oh, shit, Frank. I'm at the junkyard now. No! No! I don't want to go see Frank. And with that, we are going to end today's episode because I'm too scared to do the rest of it. Thanks for hanging out, you guys. Leave a comment below of your favorite article of clothing in your closet right now. And make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday for our Frank confrontation. Bye now! Me,